Good morning, students. Today we are going to see about in lesson 2 Windows accessories. So in your system we having some of the applications like paint, calculator, snippy tools and sticky notes. So from here accessories only we have to operate these applications. You also know about the paint and calculator. So one paint is using for drawing and the calculator is using for a calculation. The other one is snippy tools. So you can use snippy tools to capture an area on the screen to save it. So some either or kurippitta pagudhi mattum venum appadina adukku use pandradha snippy tools. So first we have to use click the button start all programs accessories and snippy tools. Where the snippy tool window is open, from here we click the option new and make the shape, the free form snip or rectangular shape, window snip and full screen snip. So the particular area which you want means you have to select that one and drag the cursor to capture. This is the method for capturing the using the snip. The next one is sticky notes. This one is write to the list what you have to do, use it. Likewise the notepad. In notepad you are writing that some of the useful list there, no? Likewise sticky notes also used to write the to-do list. Start all program accessories and sticky notes. This way you have to open the sticky note tool. See here the window having no, likewise your screen appears, then you may add the notes here and you can save this. This is the uses of sticky notes and snippy tool. Thank you, ma'am.